If you're a parent with young children, you fully understand the dinner time struggle. Neither one of my girls would touch a creamy enchilada sauce with a 10-foot pole. But just because a dinner's not necessarily kid-friendly doesn't mean that us parents should have to go without. So today we are going to have our sour cream enchiladas and eat them too. And the kids, they're not gonna go hungry either. I've got a really simple dinner time solution that's not gonna cost you a whole lot of extra time for a totally complaint-free family dinner. Per the usual, there will be no canned or condensed soups in this enchilada sauce. We're going to make everything entirely from scratch and you are going to taste and love the difference.
We're gonna kick off the enchilada sauce with 6 jalapenos. Just go ahead and take those stems right off. And then I like to use my jalapeno core to come in and twist that core and those seeds right out. I'm not gonna be too nitpicky about seeds in there because the kids aren't gonna eat it anyway.
First, I like to cut my jalapenos in half. Then I cut them in lengthwise strips. Then I'll bring a bundle of those strips together and give them a nice little chop.
Now you're gonna grab yourself a shallot.
Just take the tip right off, cut the shallot in half, remove the paper, and chop. Once your shallots look like this, you can move along to the cilantro. So we're gonna tear the stems right off, and then I like to bring it together in a nice tight little bundle and get in there and chop it up really fine. Make sure you're watching your fingers.
Grab yourself a large saute pan, place it over medium high heat and drizzle it with a couple of tablespoons of either avocado or canola oil.
Now you're gonna add in your jalapenos and give it a stir. Let those cook for about 5 minutes. Add in your shallots, give it a stir and let it cook for another 2 minutes.
Now you're gonna need 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour.
You'll just sprinkle it right over the veggies. This is going to serve as the thickener for your sour cream enchilada sauce.
Next, you'll need 3 cups of unsalted or low-sodium chicken broth. For an extra smooth sauce, add your chicken broth just 1 big splash at a time. Then you'll stir it around, add another splash, stir, splash, stir. You get the point.
Now we're gonna bring in that cilantro. Just sprinkle that right in. Stir and let it simmer.
Next, 1.5 cup of full fat sour cream.
Just add that right into the saucepan and stir until it's nice and smooth. And in hindsight, a whisk probably would have gotten this job done a little quicker and a little bit easier.
To kick off the seasoning, you'll need 2 teaspoons of kosher salt,
1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1/2 teaspoon of paprika, ladle a few scoops right into the bottom of a 9 by 13 inch casserole dish.
So we're moving on to the filling, and this is where that kid-friendly part comes in. All you gotta do is just bake a little extra chicken. You're gonna need 3 cups of shredded chicken for your enchilada filling, but if you'll just bake 1 extra chicken breast, you can slice it up and stuff it in a flour tortilla. Kids love plain Jane boring food, and that's exactly what my girls are getting for dinner, and they are going to be thrilled.
Now enough of that kid-friendly business, it's back to the enchiladas. Ladle about 1/3 of the enchilada sauce into a bowl with the shredded chicken.
Also going in the filling, Monterey Jack cheese. I have found the quickest and easiest way to grate cheese is to cut it into little blocks, grab the shredder attachment to your food processor, and just run that whole sucker right through there.
So there you have it, an entire 8-ounce block of Monterey Jack grated in less than 1 minute's time.
So we're gonna finish off this filling with about 3/4 cup of Monterey Jack cheese and give it all a stir.
Next, you'll need about 12 corn tortillas. Grab a few sheets of damp paper towels, place a stack of 4 corn tortillas inside of the paper towels, wrap it up, and pop them in the microwave for about 30 to 45 seconds. This little step ensures that your corn tortillas won't crack during the rolling process. To stuff them, you'll grab about 3 tablespoons of your chicken filling, then just place it right down the center of your warmed tortilla.
Now grab one of the ends and start rolling and tucking under. You want a nice tight roll. Transfer it over to your casserole dish, seam side down, and keep on going.
Once you've got all your enchiladas rolled, drench, and I do mean drench them in that sour cream enchilada sauce.
And then top each row of enchiladas off with the remaining Monterey Jack cheese. Take your casserole dish off to a 400 degree Fahrenheit preheated oven and bake for about 15 minutes.
Pull them out, set them aside to cool, and if you wanted to be a little extra with it, you could sprinkle them with some more chopped cilantro. And it's time to serve. Parents, peaceful family dinners don't have to mean boring dinners for you. There's usually a happy medium hidden somewhere in the recipe, and it typically revolves around separating the protein and keeping it as plain as possible for the kiddos. Just one simple twist of the recipe and the whole family's happy. If you need a little more kid-friendly dinner time inspiration, be sure to check out my Crock-Pot chicken legs next. Only 5 minutes of prep time, and the grown-ups love them just as much as the kids do.